How strong is Leorio? Leorio. I'll keep it real with you guys right now. This character is my favorite character in the Hunter x Hunter series. You guys probably see Namnak. My profile picture is Leorio. And people say, yo, you don't pronounce his name right. Like, how is your favorite character? Yo, I'll tell you guys right now, I suck at pronouncing names. So just giving you guys a warning. But I do want to say this. His character is not taken seriously a lot when it comes to his power, his strength. People have been comparing him to Kuwabara from Yu Yu Hakusho or a character like Usopp from One Piece. But I see him making big gains like I see those characters. Kuwabara made big gains, and Usopp, I personally feel like he's going to make huge gains. So I think Leorio is going to have crazy gains in the future. And right now, he's not an absolute joke. He actually has made improvements from the beginning of the Hunter x Hunter series. Speaking of the beginning of the Hunter x Hunter series, Leorio versus Kurapika is a very important fight. We saw them going back and forth on the ship, and it got to a point where they said some things where they had to throw that, you know, they threw hats. Let's be honest with you, they had to. So when you say some things in it, not talking about anime now, just talking about in real life, when you say some things to someone, you definitely know that sometimes you just gotta shoot the fade. It has to happen. But I definitely feel like this battle was very cool to see that, you know, they both stood up. They both stood up and they weren't shook. They were going to go at it. Now, I think we all are huge fans of this moment. Leorio versus Jing Freaks, one of the top 5 Nen users in the world. Yes, that's a crazy difference of power. But that warp punch, similar to the move that Pirate Boxer did in the Greed Island arc, and the Nov from the Chimera Ant arc, which I think Nov wearing the suit and having the glasses, he might actually help out Leorio, who knows. But I feel like this move is very impressive, and it could be done to do so many crazy things right now, and in the future he could make crazy improvements to it. Now, we know the reason why he had this move was to destroy tumors and blood clots. This was said by Jing. Another move that I think is very impressive or very cool is the ultrasound, and it's actually said to be better than N, because N, you actually, people can understand when you actually are using N, but this move is very hard to actually see if you're using it. You just tap on your hand, it's like a palpitation. You tap on your hand and the Nen spreads, and it's very crazy. The character we saw using this move is Jing, and your anime only is probably thinking, how is Jing using a move that's Leorio's? You definitely have to read the manga. That's all I'm gonna tell you guys. June 26th, it's hype, it's coming back. June 26th, hype. Now, something that I actually was reading up on is in the anime, he actually needs help from Kurapika and Gon to open the testing gate. But in the manga, he actually opens up to the second door. That's very impressive by Leorio, and it just showcases how powerful he is as a character. Now, in the Hunter exam, we saw him having some pretty impressive feats, just his endurance, his stamina, and I think you gotta give him some respect. When it comes to Leorio in his beginning, he started off as a very good athlete, as a human. That's you compare to, if you know a good athlete in real life, that's who you compare Leorio to. He's just a very good athlete, but he's wearing a suit. But as the story has gone on, he has become a monster. Now, when it comes to comparing to other hunters, he's not the most impressive hunter, but I do think his Nen emitter, he's a Nen user that's the emitter, I think that's gonna have some crazy stuff to do with that. We know he now is a Zodiac, which we've been thinking, whoa, how did he become a Zodiac? Like I said, read the manga, and I expect big things. I think he's definitely not amazingly strong right now, but with his spirit and his intelligence being very impressive, he's definitely gonna have the will to do some crazy stuff that a lot of people are doubting him. So Leorio, he's not crazy strong right now, but I personally say, yo, at the end of the story, he might get to the level of which a top tier, okay, no, I don't think a top tier, but I definitely think a character who is not someone you can laugh at. Like and share if you enjoy, like and share only if you enjoy, and subscribe for more Hunter x Hunter content. I'm Nen Mac, and I'm gone.